model of the ovary. We have done this in the first semester also. This is the germinal epithelium outside, and this is outside is the cortex, and this is the medulla. Is it clear? Now in the cortex there are several stages of the follicles. First of all, number 9, number 10, these are the oocytes, oogonia. Okay? And then these are covered by the stromal cells. The stromal cells covering after this, number 12, number 11, they are the primordial follicle. Primordial follicle will form the primary follicle. These are the primary follicle. And this red color outline is the zona pellucida. Number 12 and number 11 are the oocyte. At this stage, in which cell division it is arrested? Diploid stage of prophase. This primordial follicle will form the primary follicle. This primary follicle, here you can see this simple cuboidal epithelium now undergo mitotic division and give rise to multilayer of the granulosa cells. Yes, this is primary follicle. This and this dark we have used. Can you see this marker? This is zona pellucida. What is this?
Zona pellucida.
Number 18, this is the center one is the, what is this?
Oocyte.
Here this is also, it is arrested in the prophase. Then after this, there will be small space appears and forms the antrum follicle. The antrum will enlarge to form big, this is the graphene follicle. Which follicle?
Yeah. Graphene follicle.
This is the antrum folliculi. This is the, granulosa cells. Number 19 and 20, they are theca folliculi. 19 is the theca interna, 20 is the theca externa. This is the oocyte. Now in this case, this is primary oocyte. In this case, secondary oocyte arrested in metaphase second. It will complete the second meiotic division only in the case of fertilization. And it is the period of ovulation. It is the period of
ovulation.
Yes, this is the ovulated follicle. Yes, now here you can see this is the granulosa cell is converting into yellow cells, 24, this is the luteal cell, and the surrounding is theca folliculi. Now this will convert into this, is the corpus luteum. And what is the hormone secreted by corpus luteum? Then if it will persist, if it is pregnancy, it will persist for long period of time. Otherwise, in the normal case, it will period how many days? 10 to 12 days. Sometimes 14 days also, it varies. Then it regresses to form this white scar tissue. These are the corpus albicans. This 23 is also corpus albicans. So, can you identify this number?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Now, let us enumerate. What is this? Secondary oocyte. This is graphene follicle. Number 19, 20 are?
Theca.
Number 16 is? And this is granulosa. This is antrum. And this number 11, 12 are primordial follicle. Number 18 is the primary follicle. Number 23 is corpus Number 9 and 10 are oogonia. Yes? And then this white are albicans. This 22 is luteum. And 15 and 24, this is the ruptured graphene follicle. Is it clear? Number 2 is germinal epithelium. Number 7 and 8 are the blood vessels. Number 9 is the medulla. And this is the cortex. Number 5 is the cortex. This is the cortex. Cortex, medulla. And these are the ligaments, yes? Suspensory ligaments. This is also